What is that?
Oh, is that supposed to be like an invincibility area?
Okay, so now we're against I don't know that.
Alright, so whose turn is for your turn? Actually, you're out of my area, so. I'm sure there's probably like a select combo that's probably extremely good. That thing heals. I gotta kill that thing. Actually, it doesn't matter now. Okay, it heals and attacks. Alright, good to know. That was a lot of power. I wonder if there's a... I'm assuming that at some point, combos and shit will actually mean it. Actually, I just realized something too. Holy crap. So what I forgot about is that if you touch the settings in this game, it resets the, where the game is on the screen. So, I didn't notice that earlier. So, I mean, fuck me. Oh god, what the fuck? Those things fucking chase you! Alright, let's see. Oh wow, we get multiple attacks. Alright, I'm getting rid of you. Wait, what? Wait, really? I killed them both? How? Whatever. Let's... Simple attack! Alright, I should be able to attack you. Get wrecked! Oh, wait, I just realized. Health is pretty low right now. So it's... Oh my god, you could totally attack multiple enemies! Alright, so the next thing I'm gonna check is, there's still one alive, huh? Alright, so I gotta check something out right now. Which we'll see in a second. Oh, nice, level up! I wanted to see that first off, too. So, there's a few things that's gonna happen in this game. I don't play a lot of RPGs, really. But I play... Actually, that's not true. I don't play a lot of JRPGs. But the JRPGs I do play, you know, like... I do like them to follow certain rules. Like, for one, when we finally get new partners, I'd rather... Okay, so first off, we're only... Wait, back. What does that mean? What does back mean? Okay, so we'll figure that out eventually. Set leader. Wait, hold on. What is my set leader? Oh, that is awesome. All right, first off, that's amazing. They don't have to do that, but they did that. So I can choose whichever character I would like to have as a leader, so I can choose my best girl whenever I get to that point. Let's get the party set up. We'll have you be my thing. Let's see. Remove skill display. Okay. So what you get a new... No. These are different. Skills are different. Okay. Battle formation. Oh! This is totally like freaking... Like Tales of Vesperia, then, or the Tales of series. You can, in Tales of, you're allowed to do this too. You're allowed to choose where your party starts and whatnot. So you have, like, you know, your mage sit in the back and all that shit. It's pretty awesome. Oh, and look at that. That's another thing I wanted to see. Your health gets all the way max, and so does your SP when you level up. These are so I may not be pretty big into JRPGs, but the ones I played, I love. And I have to say, this is pretty awesome, actually. So, let's see the other things. The one thing I really wanted to see is, can I, in fact, let's see. If I go to party, I don't know what Lily ranks is. Like, I really don't know what that means at all. Skill display? What does this mean? Okay, I don't know what that means, but... Alright, so we're going to do the next fight. We're going to try this out. We're going to see what happens when we do this. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Battle formation, no... Partner setup. I'm trying to see something real quick. Items? No. Because she has a heal ability, and in some games you're able to use that ability outside. I don't think I can actually use it outside of you. Outside. Sometimes you're allowed to use the healing abilities outside of whatchamacallits, outside of battles, and if I can't do that, it's not a big loss, but at the same time, no, it's totally a big loss, actually. Who am I kidding? But it doesn't seem I can do it. Oh, no, wait, maybe here. Let's see. I don't think I can use it because no one's out of health, but we'll see you next time. We'll see you in this next battle. Oh, that's right. Which one was it? Oh, this was the Treasure Searcher one. Let's see. Also, there's a bit of a frame drop there for a second. I noticed that. All right, let's try this out real quick. I attacked you earlier. Surprise attack! You attacked in front of me! Okay, so let's see what happens if I do this. Hmm. 5 XP gain. Okay, so I don't know what that did.
That's amazing! Look at that! She gained the XP! I don't know if it's because she was in the battle or not, but if you can freaking if your bench characters can gain XP outside of battle, that is the best thing ever, and I'm getting attacked. Really?
That looks disgusting. Alright, so what I want to see is... What is it? Wait. Oh, okay, switch. Really? Okay. Let me see if I can't angle this in a way. No. Okay, so then how about I do this? No. What if I... Damn it! Nope. Okay, so if I go back over here, swap out. She still has a... I'm surprised she actually had some moves to go off of. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and take her out of that, out of that, like... partner thing. I don't know what it does yet, but maybe it does something good later. I don't really know. Because I don't know what the hell this means at all. Alright, so let's see. They're both the same. They're both gaining XP at the same rate, so that's always good. Always, always good. Ah, crap. Again, it says what they're attacking from behind! They're right in front of me. I saw that shit. Oh my goodness. You know, I might be able to actually... Yes! Okay. That thing's got a lot of health. Wait, actually, can I guard a mid-attack or no? Let's see. I can use it. Oh, so I can use an item like this. Alright, so... Let's just use my... No, let's not use SP. I'm gonna try using my SP outside of this attack. Okay, get around. Come on. Alright, screw it. Who's got the next turn? Well, it doesn't matter. You're dead. I do like the combat in this game, though. Although, I kind of wish there was different wind poses. Different wind poses is always nice. Because I've already seen all the wind poses at this point. So now we have to see if I can, in fact, use my abilities outside of it. Can I not? Can I really fucking not? I can't use my That's stupid. Wait. Really? Fourth. Huh. Bonk. Bonk, bonk, slap, slap, slap. I don't know what CP means. Apparently I don't have enough CP, so I mean, I guess I can only do certain attacks and certain things. Okay. But yeah, okay, so this game is kind of annoying with that, though. I can't actually use my abilities. I don't know what the fuck Lily Ranks is! What is this? Like, what is it? But yeah, that's kind of annoying, though. I can't use my, my character abilities outside of battle. That's not the greatest. Encounter escapes? Was this what I wanted? You touched by a monster, you can complete your symbol attack. This will result in a surprise attack. Okay, where's the one that talks about... Enemy gives the initiative, it comes in contact from behind, or it fails. Okay. So the reason why they've been again first strike is because I failed my attack. That makes sense. I press A. Pretty sure I pressed that. Okay, so we'll be able to kill this thing in like 2 seconds. That bonk attack is so weird. Out of the syringe! So, obviously, Neptune is the, or Nep, I guess we'll call her, is the power. and she makes noises when she jumps.
What the hell do you want from me?
Damn it, I was in the double attack. Are you kidding me? So this does... okay, so now I understand like how some of these work out. The triggers don't seem to do anything. D-pad does this. It zooms in and out, so I guess I'll have it zoomed out during battles. Why is it I'm able to run around and keep attacking? I don't understand that.
But god damn, is she freaking OP as shit right now.
That's good though, I gotta, you know, get my characters up higher. I got a healing plan received. Nice. So I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Wait, no. Wait, does enemies respawn? The hell is that? I don't know where you are, but you look... Are you like a skeleton with... What the hell? And why does she get freaking first and like first strike, though? I don't understand that. Damn it. Dead. That thing gave me 8 XP. I don't know how the XP works in this game still. It might just be based on the enemies you kill. Because I don't understand the point of the combos, honestly. And it doesn't seem like I have to actually choose anything in allocation or whatnot. Alright, so let's go ahead and save. And I guess we'll just keep attacking. We'll just try to attack everything we see. Oh, I meant to attack before, but... It's fucking... I wish I knew what they were called at least. Oh, no, it says it right there at the top left, I just realized, huh? This is a tulip. This is a Dugo Man. I'll kill this one. Wait, yeah, this one. Yeah! I really don't know what the hell the whole point of the combos is. Like, I really don't. Wait, what? He has more... He got a lot more attacks than I thought they were gonna get. Yeah, I don't care for watching that all the time. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, it's lovely, whatever you said. I like to keep remembering to do... It's hard to get first strike in this, actually. Like, it really is. It seems like you're going next, so we should probably focus you. I don't understand guard break. What does that even do? That means you just can't block? Oh, she's about to die. Hold on, can I SP her? Yes, I can. Oh, awesome. She can heal herself. It's not this amazing. Oh, shit. All right. Let's break up the combo. First aid for you, because I can't heal you outside of battle. Which is so fucking stupid. It seems like that was a different wind pose, but I know it wasn't. I gotta get around to keep pressing this X button. Actually, I don't know if I should come over here. God damn it! I thought the timing is weird. I gotta figure. Oh, hoo-hoo-hoo. I don't think I'll be able to do this. I gotta use my SP. Whose turn is it next? Your turn's first. Let's get rid of you. The faster I get rid of some of these guys, the better. And I gotta heal you up. This is more action-y compared to the other anime games I've been playing recently. Yeah, let's get you. Let's see that the thing turns to actually move around. Well, honestly, you can't move a set distance. Maybe, like, in boss battles, you'll have more distance. Or less distance to move. Shit. Heal up. That's 30% actually. It's a pretty good heal, honestly. This is a really good heal. Guard break. Yeah, no, I guess the base on like how much health you have, the wind pose is different. So what is this? Event. Don't remember a thing. Yep. Like a shooting star and lives. We're not gonna turn into the lady. Yes, we lost our super hyped sword from the intro. And then we see it, right? Oh, you made a close to that. My bad. God damn it. Kampa seems so happy. There's always time for jokes. It's the sound of death and despair. It's the first boss. It could be that too. It that would be the forward falling. That seems like a thing that could happen. You know, if you let it. They really changed the story with this remake. Really? Pretty quiet during this playthrough, I have to realize. But you know what? I'm trying to get invested into this a bit. Like I usually do. Change into items with a king somewhere. Yeah, I don't know what that's supposed to be reference to. Event flag inducing growl. Oh shit! Will this monster let me use my abilities outside of battle? Because I want that to happen. So it's a boss battle? She's being... I don't know what they said in that, but I'm pretty sure they didn't censor that into the Japanese. Fan service.
We need more fan service in this game, guys. It's only been an hour.
It didn't do shit.
Yeah, who commented on bullshit? Yeah, you're a jerk face. Remember that one time in that dream?
Everything
is real. Nothing is forbidden. I don't know what to say. Everything is true. Nothing is permitted.
Look,
tutorial time. Yes, you will turn back to your previous self, probably. Kicking reasons at the curb is what I do every day. Except I don't do it on purpose. You're gonna force run it? But if you force run it, you may cause the program to crash. It's not very good to do that. What? Is this CG? Are we gonna be in the battle now, finally? Yes, we have finally awakened. We even got a different. We got the voice actor change now. Now we actually gonna fucking fight? Cause I want to kick some ass as powerful person now. I just want to bet we're not gonna fight. Oh, there we go. What? Asshole. Oh, floating. Oh, I see what my abilities are now. Cross combo. So that's different. So now I do a lot more damage. Let's try my SP out. I really love how we got there's two different voice actors. Wow, that was quick. Memory increase 64 megabytes of. God, what? Oh, that's a. Okay, so we've got a different wind pose and also a different icon for some reason. Wait, only I leveled up. Wait, that's not cool. Hold on. Yes, I did beat that monster really freaking quickly. Now you've unlocked transformation ability. And she's gonna get one too, probably. It's coming from the world. From the dead. They're dead. You are terrible. Although I'm the same. You're only one lot. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're only off by one letter. Histy.
ご挨拶が遅れてしまいましたね、コンパさん。イストワールと申します。
イースンさんですね。これはこれは、ご丁寧にありがとうございますです。
Nobody gets a full name in this LP.
あの、コンパさん、
Well, you didn't kill the thing? Where are we anyway? We never figured this out, actually. I would like to much figure... Well, how are we back home? Or her home. We don't have a home. And watch me go back to kill it.
まさか、あそこまでダメージを与えて、まだ生きているなんて。
あ、そうだ。ねえ、イースン。さっき洞窟でこんなの拾ったんだけど。
It's Ram.
それは鍵のかけら。私に施された封印を解くための鍵の一つ。
Peace needed to release me from my seal. That doesn't sound like a fun thing.
イースンさん、封印されてるんですか？
Yeah, we're either releasing someone really cool or really douchey.
お願いです。4つの大陸に一つずつ隠されている鍵のかけらを集め、私の封印を解いてもらえませんか？
So we're effectively done with this area then.
別にいいけど、今みたいなモンスターと戦わなくちゃいけないんだよね。それって危なくない？
とても
危険な旅になると思います。
お礼というわけではありませんが、封印を解いてくれれば記憶喪失を直してあげることができます。
That sounds a little too good to be true.
本当？
はい。どのみち、ネプトゥーヌさんには記憶を取り戻していただかなければいけませんし。
それなら、たとえ火の中でも水の中でも草の中でも、私頑張っちゃうよ。
私もお手伝いするです。記憶喪失のネプネプを一人にはできないです。
I mean you could, but you wouldn't be much of a friend.
ありがとう、コンパ。けど、学校はいいの？
学校ならモンスターさんのせいで休校中なので大丈夫です。
It's closed because of the monsters.
ありがとうございます。
あれあれ、イースンの声がまた聞き取りづらくなってきたよ。電波状態悪いの？
鍵のかけらが持つエネルギーを媒体に話しかけていたのですが、どうやら時間のようです。
I love how this one isn't broken up into things, because whatever.
大変申し訳ありませんが、鍵のかけらをよろしくお願いします。
We will find all the key fragments.
聞こえなくなっちゃった。イースン大丈夫かな？
けど、記憶を取り戻す手がかりが見つかったです。頑張って鍵のかけらを探すです。
うん、私頑張るよ。
Alright, finally, back to the overworld, right? Okay, so using Hard Drive Divinity HDD greatly increases their stats. So, Neptune and the others can... CPUs can change their SP, or can use their SP. Sacrifice 20% of their maximum SP. Neptune and the others can activate SP for whatever CPU. When Hard Drive Divinity is on, the processor unit activates and their powers are amplified for a stat boost. That's not that hard.
Nepu Nepu!これから旅に出るための買い物に行くんですが、一緒にどうですか？お昼は外食にしようと思うです。
おお、行く行く。美味しいものが食べれるなら、鉄道ゲームの貧乏神のごとくどこにだってついて行っちゃうよ。
Colorful miniature, whatever, you know, go ahead. Do you.
改めて見ると、you do you. すごく都会って感じの街だね。
プラネトゥーヌは4つの大陸の中でも一番発展している国なんですよ。
だからプリンっていう美味しい食べ物があるんだね。
それはネプネプが知らなかっただけじゃ。
おい、例の洞窟の噂聞いたか？
I don't hear about things. 最近発見された洞窟のことだ。 I don't say the game wants to know
まさか森の地下にあんな洞窟があったなんてな。
Newly discovered cave. That was us.
それだけじゃないんだ。あの中にはすごい数のモンスターがいるらしいんだ。
ネット掲示板ではあの洞窟こそモンスターの巣なんじゃないかってもっぱらの噂だ。
おいおい、マジかよ。それは大発見じゃん。
That sounds kind of cool.
けど 調査しようにもなかなか人手が足りないらしく、ギルドに仕事を出して
冒険者に依頼するのはやったんです。
マジかよ。他の国は女神様が先頭に立ってモンスターを退治してるってのに。
Who else is a CPU then?
ネプネプ、旅立つ前に一つお仕事をしてもいいですか？
Go meet your friend who's a CPU.
今の人たちが話してた洞窟の調査ってやつ？
はいです。こんな私でもプラネトゥーヌのために、女神さんのために何かしたいんです。
じゃあ今日は買い物はやめてギルドってところに行ってみよっか。
But shopping sounds fun.
いいですか？
Oh, why would you take this from me?